Hello friends, what's your favorite Marvel villain? Well, mine is also Thanos. Isn't it a great idea to make our own little Thanos? So let's make it using paper quilling. So that was Thanos using paper quilling. I hope you liked it. And if you want to see more such characters using paper quilling, please subscribe to this channel. And let me know in the comment section if you want me to make more such characters.